So it was my birthday a couple of days ago, and I turned 25. Very exciting. I am actually excited about it, and I wanted to share why. Because I really like celebrating my birthday, because it's like the one day a year that you get to be the center of attention. But apart from that, I feel like there's this overall perception in society that aging is a bad thing, especially for women, because capitalism, the patriarchy, all of that fun stuff. And I feel like people in general just kind of see aging as like running out of time. It's like another year closer to death. Maybe I'm just optimistic, but I look forward to getting older. It feels like at every life stage you go through, the people older than you are like, oh, don't worry, like it gets better. Like when you're in primary school or middle school or whatever, they'll be like, oh, don't worry, it gets better in high school. And then when you're in high school, they're like, don't worry, it gets better in uni. And I feel like that's all true. Like in my experience, every life stage that I've been in has been better than the one before it. Like I'm so glad that I'm not in my early 20s anymore, let alone high school. And now that I'm in my mid-20s, people say like your 30s are going to be better, your 40s are going to be better, and I feel like it's true. Like yeah, you get more challenges and more responsibilities as you get older, but you also get more freedom and more autonomy, and all of the things that get harder as you get older are easier to deal with because you have more resources, like money, underrated. And also the world takes you more seriously when you're older, which is something that I'm very much looking forward to because I still look like I'm 12, but I feel like I'm less and less often getting people questioning me because I look young or because I don't have as much experience. And also, as you get older and you go through these difficult situations, you learn from them. You make mistakes and you get wisdom from them, and then you can deal with things better later on. I feel like the weird thing about the life stage that I'm in right now is because it's very much an in-between limbo kind of stage. Like, I feel like I'm young and old at the same time. And I feel like this is just what being in your 20s is, but I feel like there's a lot of experiences that I've had that people my age haven't had, and vice versa as well. So I'm kind of in this weird zone where I've learned a lot about myself, but I don't know what I'm doing with my life. I feel like a cake that's been put in the oven and is baked, but it hasn't been decorated yet. Like I've kind of got the base, I've got the foundation, but then it's like, okay, what now? I feel like my main point with all of this is that you're always learning and growing. Like, there probably won't ever or shouldn't ever be a point where you're like, cool, this is it, I'm done developing, this is my final form. And I'm so excited to see what I'm gonna learn and who I'm gonna be in a year or 5 years or 10 years. I wasn't gonna make this like a 25 things I learned at 25 video, but some wisdom that I would share, which is specific to turning 25, is about private health insurance. I'm super privileged that my parents had really good private health insurance that they let me use and that I didn't have to pay for until I turned 25. And now that I have to pay for it, I wish that I'd used my parents more because it's so expensive. It's so expensive. If I could give myself advice before I turned 25, I would just say to use all of that health insurance. Go to the dentist every month. Anyway, the point of all this is that aging isn't scary, or it shouldn't be scary, because you're never too old to change. Ancora Imparo for all of my Monash students out there. Anyway, I hope that was inspirational. Bye!